Hi guys, today I have my second part of my quarter two empties. So like I explained in my first part of this empties, which I will link up here on this side, I am doing my empties quarterly now. So every 3 months I would like collect all my trash and show them all to you at once rather than doing them monthly. So right now I'm gonna do my part two, which is my 3 month empties for the body, hair, and other random things, home, I guess, a little bit. If you want to see my makeup, skincare, and nail polish related empties in the past 3 months, that's also the part one that I just linked up there, and I will also write it down below so you can go check it out. Let's just start with body. So body wash, I finished this one full size soft soap, body butter, heavenly vanilla moisturizing body wash. I like it okay, not the biggest fan of the scent. I think it is kind of moisturizing, but I don't think it's anything special. I probably wouldn't repurchase. I did buy this for really cheap from CVS when they had coupons and whatnot. That's the only reason why I bought it. And I had it in my Finish 17 in 2017 Let's Do Textures project. So I'm happy that one is gone. I have a sample size body wash. This one is from Olay. It's the Ultra Hydratant Body Wash, and yeah, it smells really good, it foams up really nicely, and it's very moisturizing. I love this one. I think I want to go buy the full size. Like, I'm really impressed by this. This one kind of is like a body wash, not really. This is a sugar scrub from the Bath & Body Works. The scent is Iced Pear Margarita. I like the scent, but I'm not like particularly love it. I mean, I don't hate it by any means. I just like the sugar scrub from Bath & Body Works. So anything that's sugar scrub, doesn't matter what scent, I will repurchase. If you're curious, the beads inside are really chunky. They feel like they're chunky sugar crystals. I like chunky scrubs on my body. That way I feel I really exfoliated. Right now I'm using one from Bliss. That one is so much more expensive, it's totally not worth it. I would just go back to my Bath & Body Works from now on. I have one actual bath thing and I'm not even sure what this is. It's a bath bomb from Lush and it looks like a little penguin. I'm not an expert for Lush by any means, so I'm not sure the name of it. And I liked it, but it did turn kind of weird. I think because maybe I had it for too long, it just wouldn't dissolve in my water. It just like sank down to the bottom as a chunk and it doesn't break apart. I waited for like the longest time, 5 minutes, it's not going anywhere. So I had to like go physically in to like crunch it up and then it dissolved a little bit. It's super weird. So probably don't leave them in your shelf for that long. Maybe that's part of the reason. If you know why, let me know, cause I'm curious. And of course I have quite a few body lotions. I use them super quickly, you guys all know. So I have a sample size Bliss body butter and the scent is grapefruit and aloe. I like the scent, I like all those body butters from Bliss. I don't think they're moisturizing enough for the winter for me, so I usually use those in the summer. I got a 3-pack travel size. This was the first one I used. I really like the scent, nothing against it. They're a little pricey though, so I always just get them from Marshalls or TJ Maxx. This one, I'm not a fan at all. This is from Caress. It's the body butter in the scent Mint Tea. I like the scent okay. It's more kind of like a neutral, gender neutral scent, almost a little manly. Nothing against the scent, but it is really sticky and really hard to like spread out and it doesn't absorb into my body. I feel I just have this layer of like things sitting on my skin and it wouldn't go anywhere until it's all rubbed off on my bed sheets, my clothes. I don't like this formula, but this is the first Caress body butter I have ever used. I'm not sure if it's the same for all those body butters, no matter the scent, or maybe they are different based on the scents, just like the Body Shop, because you know the body butters from Body Shop, they are different formulas, depends on the scent. Maybe it is the case for Caress body butter, I'm not sure, because I know a lot of people love it, and I can't. Like different scents, if they do really have a different formula, let me know, because I will be willing to try some other ones, but if they are all the same formula, I really don't like it. I have a sample size Jergens Original Scent Cherry Almond Moisturizer. I like it, I have nothing against it. It's kind of like a whipped consistency, which makes it really easy to be spread out and it absorbs really quickly. It has a very light scent. It's kind of like non-existent, but it really moisturizes well. I think it's perfect for the summer. I don't think it would be enough for the winter though, but it is a really good one. I actually really enjoy this. Another really good one, this is also a sample size from Ahava, and it's the Mineral Body Lotion. This one smells pretty good. It has a light scent. It's kind of fresh. I got it on my nose. Yeah, it smells fresh but pretty strong. But I don't think anyone would really hate it because it smells kind of like aqua-ish. It's really easy to absorb. It's very light and moisturizing. I like it. But the same thing, I don't think it would be really enough in the winter. It's kind of like a lighter moisturizer, but really moisturizes well in the hotter month. For hair, I first have this set of shampoo and conditioner. They are from Briogeo, and it's the Blossom and Bloom Ginseng plus Biotin Volumizing Conditioner and Shampoo. It's a mouthful. I got this from Influencer. They sent me a 3-set piece. There are those two, and then there's another spray that's kind of like a leave-in conditioner thing. So I finished the shampoo and conditioner. I like them okay. They smell really good. They're very citrusy and just very energizing, I guess. I like using them in the morning. I like the shampoo a lot more than the conditioner. The shampoo really cleanses my hair nicely, and it doesn't strip them dry. I have nothing against the shampoo, but the conditioner, it's not moisturizing enough, I feel. Like, I can't see any difference of the moisturizer, and it makes my hair a little bit more greasy if I use too much of it, but if I don't use enough, I feel it didn't do anything. So I'm not a big fan of the conditioner, but the shampoo is really nice. And I finished two other shampoos. One is this OGX Moroccan Argan Cream Shampoo. This one is really nice. I really enjoy this. This is also in my Finish 17 in 2017 Let's Do Textures project. I didn't start using it until pretty late, I think maybe like March or April-ish. And I finished it pretty quickly, and I really, really enjoy this. I think it's very moisturizing, and it smells really good, and it foams up nicely. I'm a big fan. I think I want to go buy more. A sample size Pantene Expert Intense Hydration Shampoo. It's just a normal shampoo. I don't feel it's particularly good or bad. I mean, they're probably pretty cheap, so I'm not against using it, but I'm not gonna repurchase just because I love it or anything. One last hair product, I'm actually throwing this one away. This is from Herbal Essence. It's a Wild Naturals Dry Oil Spray. It says it amplifies shine with every spray. I think it really doesn't do much. I hate the scent. It's very floral in a very bad way, and it kind of just makes my hair greasy, and I don't really see that it provides shine. I just don't understand it. It makes my hair smell bad all day, and I don't see the result of it, and it makes my hair greasy. So I used a little bit of it, and I just decided I need to toss it. All the rest of them are kind of random, I guess. I have a deodorant. This one is from Sure. So I have used the original scent from Sure deodorant. I hate that one. I think it makes me smell funky, and it doesn't really help my sweat. But this one is a different scent. I think this one performs so much better. I don't know if the formula is different or what. Maybe the original scent just doesn't mesh well with my body chemistry. That could be it. But I like this one so much better. I have a face cotton round pack. This one is from Up and Up, and it's just a basic cut and rounds. I actually like them. I have nothing against it. I just use cut and rounds to put on toner, and that's it. So yeah, I like them. And I have a pack of baby wipes. This one is from CVS. It's the Ultra Soft Cleansing Wipes Scented. I originally bought this for my child, but oh, it smells so freaking strong. Like, I hated it. I cannot like imagine this would do good things for her butt. So I just started using it to wipe off my swatches, and the scent lingers all the time. Oh, I hate it. I'm not gonna buy those ever again. I think they perform okay, but the scent, it makes me nauseous. I have a sample size candle. This one is a Sea Blossom Signature Soy Candle. What's the brand? I think the brand is called Signature Soy. I just got it on clearance from Target. It smells okay, and it burns pretty decent. This is like how much it burns. It's pretty low. I'm happy with that, and yeah, I'm nothing against it, but I probably wouldn't buy too many candles from this point on. I just feel I'm not the biggest candle fan now. And I have a few wallflowers. This one, I have a pack of two sets of the fresh linen scent. Really don't like this scent. I like the scent in like hand soap or body wash, but in the wallflower, they're like really overpowering and they're a lot sweeter than the body wash and hand soap. So I don't know what's up with that. I just don't like the scent in the wallflowers. And I have a two pack. I actually finished it surprisingly. This one I think is spring and I like this a lot better. The very last thing is like a sample size bar soap. I got it from a hotel. This one is citrus mint, and I don't know if it even has a brand. I just use bar soap to clean my makeup brushes, and I think they're really effective. So yeah, I used a little bar soap. So that's everything. Not a whole lot, which is probably good for the sake of the video. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video regardless. And if you did, don't forget to click like and subscribe. And thank you guys for watching. Bye.